having diversity on stages is more of a service for the majority to see what you guys have been missing out on, I guess. My name is Genesis Owusu, and I make music and art for the sole purpose of expressing myself. Accolades coming and stuff like that, and that has been like such a blessing, but like the best thing for me has always been when like other little black kids in Canberra have been like, I feel like I can do whatever I want because you've cleared this path. My dad especially wanted to move the family over to Australia because he felt as if there were more, you know, just better opportunities here. He had a government job in Ghana, but moved here with $200 in his pocket, went to Woolworths, got a job stacking shelves. In regards to like my culture back in Ghana and stuff like that, I think my music touches on it in a more abstract sense in regards to just like the rhythms and the soul of high life music, especially. High life is a popular genre in Ghana. But in regards to like the subject matter of like the lyricism, it's more focused on what happened after the move and like the feeling of otherness and figuring out like who I was in this very new foreign situation. Focuses on the two main themes of depression and racism. And they're both personified into these characters known as the Black Dogs. And the album runs through, I guess, the story of these two black dogs and how they interact with each other, how they interact with me as a character in the story.
It's incredibly important because Australia is a diverse place, and I think for too long there's been this, I mean for a long time it's just been a really white story about Australia, which doesn't really reflect, you know, this country's history on any level.
Black person and other people of colour. I think it's just powerful to finally be able to see us like on these kinds of platforms.